I've come visiting in Kiambu, and this is a CareTech Medical Center. As you can see, guys, CareTech Medical Center. This is where I'm visiting today, guys. This is where we rehabilitate patients, those that have rehabilitation issues. So, guys, I want to take a drive with you on Kiambu Road. This is in Kenya, and this is on Kiambu Road, on the way back to Nairobi. We are heading to KIST, Kenya Institute of Science and Technology. And this is where we are heading now. The roads are good. A bit of traffic on a Saturday afternoon. Just a bit of traffic. A shift to serve our country, guys. And this is a Delta petrol station by the roadside. Delta. This is Kiambu Road, guys. As you can see. And this is a quick map. Quick map supermarket. Yeah. public transport vehicles are many here. As usual, because they stop wherever they want. And this is Kenya for you. No one asks them. Kenya for you guys. We are driving to the Nairobi city from Kiambu town. And this is Kiambu Road, guys. At this junction, we are at a place called what? Evergreen. Evergreen. Girls are going to be trying with this jam to maneuver, guys. Yes. And these are the vehicles that I told you inconvenience everybody on the roads. The matatus. This guy had stopped on the road. In the middle of the road. Driving, we've just passed the bypass there. We are in Tawi Kindergarten. Stop. there are so many car yards, selling yards here, car selling yards here in Kiambu. As you can see, that is one. This is another one on the other side. This one is called Impact Motors. The other one is called Quality Redefined. Then I see another one called Wiro Motors. So guys, looks like the car business in Kenya is booming. Everybody is selling vehicles, guys. Guys, I want to take you at least up to Muthaiga. For those that live in Kenya, you know where Muthaiga is. Video, so you'd have seen the road situation along Kiambu Road from the rehab that I was in, that is in Kiambu, to Muthaiga, and end that video there because of space and time. And guys, we'd have how Kiambu looks like, how Kiambu Road looks like. This is on a Saturday afternoon, guys. You can see there's a bit of traffic on the side of the road. That is towards Kiambu. That's where we are going. Very bit of traffic, guys. Near Karura, this is Karura Forest. I don't know the name of that river. Could it be Nairobi River? I think so. I don't know. It could be Nairobi River, yes. This is Karura area. Karura area. And going up to the CID. Investigation department area. So guys, like and subscribe to my channel, Never Age TV, and this is the place where we don't age, because this is the Director of Criminal Investigations Department here. Of Never Aging TV, guys. So guys, once again, thank you for joining me.